Hi, I'm David. I'm a research intern in the Athens team, and I just finished my master's in artificial intelligence at the University of Edinburgh. I was attracted to come more because one of my old lecturers actually recommended the position and sent it to me, and when I read into it and saw who was behind it, I got, I guess, really drawn to what the project could be. My first day was a lot of like meeting new people and stuff. We got straight into a intern sync up. So I got to see what other interns were working on immediately, which I thought was really good. And there was a lot of software installs, but that was about it. So it was pretty good overall. I think the experience has sort of given me exposure to research and industry. Because it seems very different to university research. I think the biggest thing to take away from is, I guess, similar to my experience overall, how different it is to university research, but I guess in a positive way, you're really part of a team, and it feels quite good to, I guess, work with people who are, they may be way more experienced than you are, but they don't treat you as if you're an intern. They treat you as if you're just one of the team, which I think is really good. So that's probably the best, the highlight maybe. For me, my day, I normally arrive at 8-ish, which is early for interns, and then just get a coffee and maybe some breakfast. And then I'll just start working. And maybe there'll be a meeting, but there's not really too many, which I think is good, so you can really focus on your project. And then I normally play some pool around 3 and then finish at 5:30 to 6 and go to the gym downstairs, which is also really good. So, and that's pretty much my day. I would probably recommend applying because, again, I guess just reiterating how important it is to see what industry research is like compared to university research. And you get quite a lot of exposure as well. So I've had meetings with quite senior people just off the cuff, more or less, which I wouldn't really expect. It would be quite hard to get, you would think, at a big company, but yes, I think like this. So.